We will vigorously defend what is ours, but our conduct always guided by law and our responsibility as a rules-abiding member of the community of nations. Against evolving threats that harm our people and corrode social and political trust, we will be adept, we will be flexible, and we will be ready in repelling such things. So to carry this out, our future cadets will have to be ready. To the PMA instructors, I recognize your hard work in providing responsive military education and ensuring that our cadets are equipped to become worthy protectors of our state. The PMA has long been a reliable institution in nation building. However, in this time of great complexity, the PMA needs to step up and take on the task of ensuring that the next generation of leaders in the country are ready for the emerging and future challenges. So I direct the DND and the AFP leadership to review the PMA curriculum to ensure that our cadets will be equipped with the 21st century skills necessary to counter conventional and asymmetric threats. In the digital battlefield, a clear vision for truth, integrity, and patriotism are necessary tools to combat attempts at disinformation and infiltration. And to all the members of the AFP, be assured that this government has a continued assurance in improving the welfare and morale of our uniformed officials and personnel, and of course, to include your respective families. Kaisa ang lakas ng bagong sinag, sama-sama tayong maglalakbay tungo sa inaasam na mas mapayapa at maunlad na bagong Pilipinas. Once again, a snappy salute to the brave men and women of the Bagong Sinag Class of 2024. Mabuhay ang Philippine Military Academy, mabuhay ang Republika ng Pilipinas.
Hey, sorry. Thanks for the difference, Commander.